care of elderly people.
Okay.
I have two websites, virtualgrandchildren.com, virtualgrandparents.com.
Mm-hmm.
I help people find virtual grandchildren and grandparents over the internet. So the elderly people have one big problem. They have a lot of time.
Yeah.
They don't know what to do. They're bored. They want to die. Here you go, and there you give them these virtual children and say, they are your grandchildren from now.
Mm-hmm.
You have to take care of them. You know, Dante Osko, Samjaya Osko, you know, you have to put them on the right path.
It's just a way to connect with so many people and get so many ideas and inputs towards the same idea.
Humans become, in my theory, humans become better if they're exposed to a certain amount of people of a certain caliber.
And so, what kind of changes you have accomplished so far?
That's what I wanted to show.
Yeah, I understand. That's why I kind of exited, because I thought that this was not the right place for the right kind of experience.
I have Jewish people who go out and help Muslims. I have Jewish women who go out and preach that don't harm Muslims.
Mm-hmm.
I have Indians who are scared of Pakistanis so much that they would, you know, cut their throat or something. They're helping them. That kind of story. I have American entrepreneurs flying into Pakistan.
Going out there and helping other people, you tell them to do that?
No.
Or they just find out by themselves?
They just find it themselves. Okay. It's a journey.
Okay. It's a whole information.
I am just giving them the network.
You're just observing that that's happening.
I'm just curating that. I'm helping it grow and for. I'm just the platform to allow other people to engage. The first five people you would talk to, you would be very shy. The sixth is easy.
I mean, talk to you, as in, you mean that
on Facebook
you make them a friend and then you talk to them and
Most people don't want to add anyone. Like the Jewish guy I was telling, going to show the video of, he did not friend me for 6 months. Now he has 700 Pakistani friends. He would not even friend me. He's like, I don't friend Pakistani people. I wouldn't want to talk to you.
What got to him?
Just be a good person.
Okay.
That's it. That's the key to everything. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is thinking.